pošalje.
He did such a great work. Croatia is joining now the Euro and the Schengen area soon. And this is a clear proof that with Andrej Plenković as Prime Minister of Croatia, he is really delivering to the European success story for Croatia. It's you, as a leader. This Congress, dear friends, happens in a very critical moment of time. In Europe, there is war again. As Croatians, you know how it is to be attacked. We all have still the terrible pictures of Vukovar in mind. And you know what it means to fight for freedom and for democracy. When Russian tanks rode across the border on February 24th, it was not only territorial integrity and independence of Ukraine that were under attack. It were the principles that Europe holds so dear being threatened. It was a brutal, illegal, unprovoked assault on democracy, freedom, and rule of law. Putin wants to rewrite history where spheres of influence exist. An iron curtain are drawn close where personal liberty and dignity are an inconvenience to the state. He wants to return to a path we had consigned to the history books. A path where Europe's geographic integrity and Europe's freedom to choose with whom to cooperate and how to integrate is called into question. A path we cannot return to. A past that was already finished when Croatia became independent. A past that cannot allow to become our and Ukraine's future.